Ko Hikurangi te Maunga, ko Waiapu te Awa, ko Ngāti Parau te Iwi, ko Ngāti Horowai tōku papu, ko te mukapona a Kiri Pēpere rawa ko George Mackey, ko Huhana Mason ahau. Au kia ora. Today I'm going to be talking about Mātauranga Māori, and as Ngā Kaitiaki Mauri, we have many takipu, and Mātauranga Māori is one of them. Mātauranga Māori is the basis of all the knowledge that we have as Māori within whānau, hapū, iwi. So, understanding how whānau and hapū work, Mātauranga Māori gives us the information that we need to ensure that when families are interacting with each other, are healthy, have all their needs being met, we know that those relationships within whānau are fine. Everybody is getting to the place where they need to be in life. Given their historical factors that have affected Māori here in New Zealand, we know that there are some whānau who don't fare so well. They have issues of health that they have to deal with. We have issues of violence against each other in our families, and we have issues, really serious issues, of transgressing other people's mana within our whānau through sexual violence, through physical violence, spiritual, emotional, mental, intellectual. So here in New Zealand, we know that many people who go for counselling or healing with other people in social services, that they're the only person that actually gets to work through these issues. However, for Ngā Kaitiaki Mauri, we're really clear that all whānau members need to be involved so that we have the opportunity, and this may be the only opportunity that we have, to make sure that the prevention and intervention strategies that are based in Mātauranga Māori are actually used within that whānau. As we talk about how we work with whānau who have lived experience of sexual violence, we understand that Mātauranga Māori provides a platform for every stage of healing for the person who has been harmed and the person who is harmed. And it also provides a platform for all whānau members. And some of the things that we need to take into consideration is, while we understand that people have been harmed in a sexual, physical, mental, spiritual, intellectual and emotional manner, we also have to take into consideration the whakapapa of a person and their whānau and what comes with the transgression of that harm, how we can manage that through various people in our whānau and hapū who are tōhunga and are able to do karakia for our whānau and clear what sits in that whakapapa and has affected those people. We also need to ensure that the tikanga of that whānau is restored to a place where people can have meaningful relationships currently, presently, in the future, and into the future of our mukapuna and many other generations, so that the prevention that we use at this stage becomes the key that we're looking for people to be able to ensure that this does not occur again in that particular whānau.